It is Wednesday, August 26, 2020, and it's 5:37 p.m. Central Standard Time. So I'm going to read 2 Chronicles Chapter 2. Hallelujah. And Solomon determined to build an house for the name of the Lord and an house for his kingdom. And Solomon told out 70,000 men to bear burdens, and 80,000 to hew in the mountain, and 3,600 to oversee them. And Solomon sent to Huram, the king of Tyre, saying, As thou didst deal with David my father, and didst send him cedars to build him an house to dwell therein, even so deal with me. Behold, I build an house to the name of the glory to the Lord my God, to dedicate it to him, and to burn before him sweet incense, and for the continual shewbread, and for the burnt offerings, morning and evening, on the Sabbaths, and on the new moons, and on the solemn feasts of the Lord our God. This is an ordinance forever to Israel. And the house which I build is great, for great is our God above all gods. But who is able to build him an house, seeing the heaven and heaven of heavens cannot contain him? Who am I then that I should build him an house, save only to burn sacrifice before him? Send me now therefore a man cunning to work in gold and in silver and in brass and in iron and in purple and crimson and blue, and that can skill to grave with the cunning men that are with me in Judah and in Jerusalem, whom David my father did provide. Send me also cedar trees, fir trees, and algum trees out of Lebanon, for I know that thy servants can skill to cut timber in Lebanon, and behold, my servants shall be with thy servants, even to prepare me timber in abundance, for the house which I am about to build shall be wonderful great. And behold, I will give to thy servants, the hewers that cut timber, 20,000 measures of beaten wheat, and 20,000 measures of barley, and 20,000 baths of wine, and 20,000 baths of oil. Then Huram, the king of Tyre, answered in writing, which he sent to Solomon, Because the Lord hath showed his people, he hath made thee king over them. Huram said, Moreover, blessed be the Lord God of Israel that made heaven and earth, who hath given to David the king a wise son, endued with prudence and understanding, that might build an house for the Lord and an house for his kingdom. And now I have sent a cunning man, endued with understanding, of Huram, my father's. The son of a woman of the daughters of Dan, and his father was a man of Tyre, skillful to work in gold and in silver and brass, in iron and stone and timber, in purple and blue and in fine linen and in crimson, and to grave any manner of graving, and to find out every device which shall be put to him, with thy cunning men and with the cunning men of my lord David thy father. Now therefore, the wheat and the barley, the oil and the wine, which my Lord has spoken of, let him send unto his servants. And we will cut wood out of Lebanon, as much as thou shalt need, and we will bring it to thee in floats by sea to Joppa, and thou shalt carry it up to Jerusalem. And Solomon numbered all the strangers that were in the land of Israel, after numbering wherewith David his father hath numbered them, and they found 150,000 and 3,600. And he set 70,000 of them to be bearers of burdens, and 80,000 to be hewers in the mountain, and 3,600 overseers set the people a work. Hallelujah.